Hello, everyone, and welcome to the National Constitution Center. My name is Brian, and I am standing here in front of our presidential portrait wall to help celebrate President's Day with a bit of presidential trivia for you folks. Now, here it is. You may know that Joe Biden is the 46th president of the United States, but did you know that only 45 people have actually held the office of president? How, you might ask, is that possible? Well, Grover Cleveland, seen here, as well as up here, is both the 22nd and the 24th president of the United States. How did that come to be? Well, in 1884, President Cleveland is first elected. However, when he runs for re-election in 1888, he is narrowly defeated in that bid by Benjamin Harrison, seen here, who was himself the grandson of the 9th president of the United States, William Henry Harrison. 4 years later, in 1892, the two have a rematch, in which Grover Cleveland emerges victorious, thus becoming the first person in American history to serve two non-consecutive terms as President of the United States. For more information on the presidency and the Constitution, please take a look at the National Constitution Center's online resources. And if you're interested in exploring more of the National Constitution Center, inquire about our virtual tours of our exhibit spaces. Thank you once again, folks, for joining us. Happy President's Day.